This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Chongqing Chinese, Chongqing Pinyin, Chongqing, formerly transliterated as Chongqing, is a major city in southwest China and one of the six national central cities in China administratively. It is one of China's four direct-controlled municipalities. The other three are Beijing, Shanghai and Tianjin, and the only such municipality in inland China. The municipality was created on 14 March 1997, succeeding the sub-provincial city administration that was part of Sichuan Province. Chongqing's population as of 2015 is just over 30. Chongqing has a significant history and culture and serves as the economic center of the upstream Yangtze Basin. It is a major manufacturing center and transportation hub. A July 2012 report by the Economist Intelligence Unit described it as one of China's 13 emerging megacities. Contents: 1 History, 11 Ancient History, 12 Imperial Era, 13 Provisional Capital of the Republic of China, 14 Municipality Status, 15 Organized Crime and the Gang Trials, 2 Geography, 21 Physical Geography and Topography, 22 Climate, 23 Air Quality, 3 Administrative Divisions, 4 Central Chongqing, 41 Districts, 42 Landforms, 43 Bridges, 44 Aerial Tramway, 5 Demographics, 6 Politics, 7 Military, 8 Economy, 81 Economic and Technological Development Zones, 9 Transport, 91 River Port, 92 Railways, 93 Highways, 94 Airports, 95 Public Transport, 10 Culture, 101 Language, 102 Tourism, 103 Media, 104 Cuisine, 105 Sports and Recreation, 1051 Association Football, 1052 Basketball, 1053 Sport Venues, 106 Religion, 107 Notable Historic Figures, 11 Education, 111 Colleges and Universities, 112 Notable High Schools, 113 International Schools, 12 International Relations, 121 Consulates, 122 Twin Towns, Sister Cities, 13 See also, 14 Notes, 15 References, 151 sources, 16 External links. History, ancient history, tradition associates Chongqing with the state of Ba. The Ba people supposedly established Chongqing during the spring and autumn period after moving from their first capital Yicheng Yi Sheung in Hubei under pressure from Chu. This new capital was first named Jiangzhou Zhangzhou in 316. Marking the occasion of his enthronement in 1362, Yuan Dynasty, Ming Yujun, a peasant rebelling leader, established the Daxia Kingdom Da Sha at Chongqing for a short time in 1621. Ming Dynasty, another short-lived kingdom of Daliang Daliang, was established by Shi Chongming Shichongming with Chongqing as its capital in 1644. After the fall of the Ming Dynasty to rebel army, Chongqing, together with the rest of Sichuan, was captured by Zhang Xianzhang, who is said to have massacred a large number of people in Sichuan and depopulated the province with, was also partially due to many people fleeing. The Manchus later conquered the province, and during the Qing dynasty, immigration to Chongqing and Sichuan took place with the support of Qing Emperor in 1890. The British Consulate General was opened in Chongqing the following year. The city became the first inland commerce port open to foreigners. The French, German, US and Japanese consulates were opened in Chongqing in 1896-1904. Provisional capital of the Republic of China. A street scene in Chongqing, see 1944. During the Second Sino-Japanese War 1937-1945, also called World War II, it was Generalissimo Chiang Kai-shek's provisional capital after Britain, the United States, and other allies entered the war in Asia in December 1941. One of the Allies' deputy commanders of operations in Southeast Asia, Southeast Asia Command SEAC, Joseph Stilwell, was based in the city. The city was also visited by Lord Louis Mountbatten, the supreme commander of SEAC, which was itself headquartered in Ceylon, modern-day Sri Lanka. Chiang Kai-shek as supreme commander in China worked closely with Stilwell. The Japanese Air Force heavily bombed it due to its mountainous environment. Many people were saved from the bombing due to the bravery, contributions and sacrifices made by the local people during World War II. Chongqing became known as the City of Heroes. Many factories and universities were relocated extended from eastern China to Chongqing during the war, transforming this city from inland port to a heavily industrialized city in late November 1949. The nationalist KMT government fled the city municipality status, a night view of Chongqing Central Business District from across the Yangtze River, view of Chongqing from hills across the Yangtze River on 14 March 1997. The 8th National People's Congress decided to merge the sub-provincial city with the neighboring Fuling, Wanxian, and Xinjiang prefectures that it had governed on behalf of the province since September 1996. The resulting single division became Chongqing Municipality, containing 30,020,000 people in 43 former counties without intermediate political levels. The municipality became the spearhead of China's effort to develop its western regions and to coordinate the resettlement of residents from the reservoir areas of the Three Gorges Dam project. Its first official ceremony took place on 18 June 1997 on 8 February 2010, Chongqing became one of the four national central core cities. The other three are Beijing, Shanghai and Tianjin. On 18 June 2010, Liangjiang New Area was established in Chongqing, which is the third state-level new areas at the time of its establishment. Organized crime and the gang trials. See also, Chongqing gang trials in the first decade of the 21st century. The city became notorious for organized crime and corruption. Gangsters oversaw businesses involving billions of yuan, and the corruption reached into the law enforcement and justice systems. In 2009, city authorities under the auspices of Municipal Communist Party Secretary Bo Zilai undertook a large-scale crackdown, arresting 4,893 suspected gangsters, outlaws, and corrupt cadres, leading to optimism that the period of gangsterism was over. However, local media later highlighted the apparent reliance by the authorities on torture to extract confessions upon which convictions were based. In December 2009, one defense lawyer was controversially arrested and sentenced to 18 months in prison for coaching his client to make false claims of torture, and in July 2010, another lawyer released videotapes of his client describing the torture in detail. In 2014, four policemen involved in the interrogation were charged with the practice of opposed illegal interrogation techniques, considered by observers to be torture. The number of security cameras increased significantly in the early 2010s to the highest of any city in the world at around 500,000. Geography. Chongqing commercial skyscrapers. Physical geography and topography. Geographic coordinates. Latitude 28 degrees 10 to 32 degrees 13 N, longitude 105 degrees 17 to 110 degrees 11 E, Shaanxi, Sichuan, Hubei. To west, and a maximum length of 450. Features. Chongqing has the unique scenery of mountains, rivers, forests, springs, waterfalls, gorges, and caves. Li Bai, a famous poet of the Tang dynasty, was inspired by the natural scenery and wrote this epigram specifically. The central urban area is located on a huge folding area similar to the landscape of the Appalachian Mountains in the United States, and the Yuzhong District, Nan'an District, Shapingba District and Zhangbei District are located right on a big syncline and the southern mountain of Chongqing. Tongla Mountain, along with the Zhangliang Mountain, are two anticlines next to the syncline of downtown. Li Bai's poem of Chongqing's Baidi Cheng. Leaving at dawn, the white emperor crowned with cloud. I've sailed 1,000 li through canyons in a day with the monkeys. Adus, the riverbanks are loud. My skiff has left 10,000 mountains far away. Climate. All climatic data listed below comes from the central parts of the city. Annual average 79. JASOND 13.8. 152. 25. Average max and min temperatures in degree C. Precipitation totals in m. Imperial conversion. JFMAM JJASOND 08. 52. Location in the Sichuan Basin causes it to have one of the lowest annual sunshine totals nationally, at only 1,055 hours, lower than much of northern Europe. The monthly percent possible sunshine in the city proper ranges from a mere 8% in December and January to 48% in August. Extremes since 1951 have ranged from minus 18. August, September, October, November, December. Year record high. Degree C. Degree F 188. Nonillion 658. Octillion 246. Septillion 763. Sextillion 340. Quintillion 932. Quadrillion 365. Trillion 977. Billion 389. 102,398. 1036-409-1056-430-1094-419-1074-351-952-292-846-215-707-43-1094 Average high degree C degree F 103,505. 129,557,639,230-734-272-81-294-849-330-914-332-918-283-829-217-711. 171,628,115,521,718 Daily mean degree C degree F 79,462-100-50-138-568-185-653-226-727-251. 772,683,283,829,241,754,186,65-5-142-576-93-487-184-651 Average low degree C degree F 62,432. 86 decillion 462 quintillion 112 quatuor decillion 552 tree decillion 154 duo decillion 593 decillion 667 nonillion 221 octillion 718 septillion 248 sextillion 766 quintillion 447 quadrillion 702 million 165,617 1225477459158604 Record low degree C degree F minus 18,288-08-306-12-342-28-37-108-514-155. 599,192,666,178,64,143,577,69,444,07-333-17,288 Average precipitation m inches 197,0776. 234-0921-430-1693-965-3799-1467-577-6-193-8-763-1860-7323-1351-5319-1056-415-8573374. 482-1898-243-0957-1108-43623 Average precipitation days 01M 100-98-119-143-155-157-125-113-127-161-115. 98-15-11 Average relative humidity percent 84-80-77-77-81-76-74-79-85-84-85-799 Mean monthly sunshine hours 206 297-649-936-1094-977-1586-160-1066-504-359-204-9548 percent possible sunshine 8-11-18-25-26 26-42-48-28-18-13-8-24 Source, China Meteorological Administration Climate Data for Yuyang Tujia and Miao Autonomous County 1971-2000 Month January February March April May June July August September October November December Year Average High Degree C Degree F 75-458-83-478-130-55-4-197-675-239-75-269-804-300-86-302-864-256-781-203-685-151-592-103-505-193-667 Average low degree C degree F 15.